New for us tonight at 10, Dalton's Village Board of Trustees voted tonight to appoint a mayor pro tem.
We're just really trying to make sure that if something critical comes up, that there's a signature on deck that can move forward.
Trustee Jason House was approved as that mayor pro tem. Dalton Mayor Tiffany Henyard did not attend tonight's meeting. Henyard is under investigation amid a series of allegations of impropriety and corruption.